Good Thursday morning to you. Well, sometimes it's better off just not to look. I mean, five straight down days to open the year. Yesterday, we turned things around, and today we're positive again. Probably at the end of the week, we'll be right where we started the year if the current trend continues, but such is the way the market bounces around. The reason we're positive today, oil prices have stabilized. Fed officials talking about leaving rates low, that they're not in any real rush to raise rates this year. The market loves a low interest rate environment. Also, we have jobs numbers yesterday and today, which are pretty good. Tomorrow we hear from the Labor Department, so we'll see if that trend continues. Not to mention the fact that what we did yesterday led to rallies in Asia and Europe overnight. But right now, the Dow is up better than 220 points about 30 minutes into the trading day. NASDAQ and S&P are both positive as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.